Weather Watch 12 is brought to you by your local Chevy dealers and the 42 MPG Chevy Cruze. Now at your Chevy dealer, find the Cruze Eco with 42 miles per gallon, the best highway mileage of any gas engine in America. That's hybrid mileage without the hybrid price.
Snow will move into southeastern Wisconsin as the evening goes on. Winter weather advisories have now been expanded into Waukesha and Milwaukee. Still only expect about 2 to 3 inches of snow in the metro area. Greater amounts down to the south of us in Racine, Kenosha, and Walworth County, where we could see as much as 4 inches of snow. So far, the heaviest snow bands just to the south of us in the Chicago area across northern Illinois. And for the most part, they're going to stay there, but it's going to be really, really close right near the Illinois border. So as we head throughout the night tonight, snow beginning between 8 and 10. Between 10 p.m. and 6 a.m., we'll have the heaviest of snow, big, wet, heavy flakes, and it'll be tough to move around with a shovel tomorrow. Light snow between 6 a.m. and 9 a.m. and just flurries between 9 a.m. and noon. Again, 3 to 4 inches south, 2 to 3 inches in Milwaukee and Waukesha, about 1 inch to the north. Now, during the day tomorrow, we start off with the snow, then it just changes over to just cloudy skies and a couple of flurries in the forecast. Temperature still not bad, 36. A little cooler on Saturday, much warmer as we head into Sunday, 46, and then a pretty unsettled weather pattern next week. For WISN.com, I'm Chief Meteorologist Mark Baden.